Mark. So I just want to share with you, when, you know, that's what we try to do is debunk a lot of those things. Some of them I tell people you can still Google, you know, you can still see, but it's important to know where your sources are coming from. Also, your teachings. Your teachings are so important. When you're in the front line, I've seen some of the people's teachings weren't there. They weren't there for why they came there in solidarity. And what that did was represented all of us. And so I put myself out there to pull them off those lines as well. That wasn't my plan. I was trying to film that I was also trying to, you know, have them, hold them accountable, hold myself accountable. And so I just want to remind you guys that when you come into these rallies and you come and speak, and if there's officers on the other side, remember your teachings. Because if that's your teachings, then you need to pull yourself back. Remember who you're representing. If you're there representing yourself, then that's selfish. That's selfish. You're there representing everyone else and stuff. So just, that's very, some of the things that I've shared with you is very important because I didn't see that being distributed out there. And I've seen it in many of the different front lines that have been over the years. And I just want to say, we need to hold ourselves accountable. Okay, so you put your best foot forward when you're out there. And I've met some people that do that. They put their best foot forward and share that. And then I've met some people that are really hurt. They go out there and they're really hurt, and that's where they let it out.
Right.
And it's not the place.
No.
And so I just want to say that when you guys see some of the videos that we posted, or you heard some of the comments being made, you know, there are people out there regulating that and trying to make sure that they hold true to what we were there, and protecting the water, protecting the sacred, and we were there in solidarity for the tribe and many people around the world. So again, I want to say thank you. We're going to close out with this video, Sean.